Hi, Mr. Lloyd. It's Avery. How are you?
Good, thanks.
So I was wondering if it's possible for me and Raven to work on different jigsaws?
And why is that exactly?
You know, she's a bit different.
No, we already talked this with you. If you both want to become presidents of the Jigsaw Club, you need to solve the jigsaw I gave you together. There is no other option. I'm sorry, Avery. These are my last words.
I understand. Yes, thank you, Mr. Lloyd. I'll see you tomorrow. I should have guessed the electricity's got off.
I'm fine with it.
But how are we supposed to solve the puzzle without the electricity?
Candles?
Of course. Raven? So we don't have much to eat, but we can order takeout. Aren't we supposed to solve this one?
Yes, this first. Are you planning on standing there all night?
Sorry. Let's do this. So we're almost done. You sure you don't want anything to eat? Or something to drink?
I think it would have been better if you got a piece of paper.
Yeah, I'll get it.
Guess someone's scared.
Go to the bathroom. Go, I'm gonna make a left.